amazing crew are so happy to welcome you to DHS, and we are so excited you're here!
As much as we wish we were all together in person, sweating in the gym right now for your freshman orientation, we are so happy to connect with you virtually.
Being a freshman at DHS comes with some big and mostly really awesome changes. For this year, your class of 2024 will be doing something no class has ever done. This year, we'll be starting off with 100% online classes.
Hey freshmen, this is Mr. Houch, your fearless leader. Can't wait to see you guys. Vike Vibe.
No matter what, Link Crew will be here for you every step of the way. Your Link leaders have put together a virtual Vike Vibe guide to help you get started on your 2020 to 2021 school year.
What's up, Downy Vikes? Today, we're going to be showing you how to keep your Vike Vibe virtual to start off the school year right. Definitely charge your computers.
Hey Vikes, it's important to be on Google Classroom before a test or assignment. Make sure to be there at least 10 minutes before so you don't experience any technical difficulties.
Another tip for online learning is to make sure you turn on your notifications for each class. That way when you have an assignment due, you won't forget it and it'll be a lot less confusing.
If you're ever having technical difficulties with your computer, the first thing you should try is restarting it. I like to do that by pressing on the power button for 10 seconds.
If you guys have any questions, don't be afraid to email your teachers. You can always find their emails on the Downey High School website.
Don't forget, school offers Wi-Fi and computer access if you don't have any at home. Vike Vibe.
5, 6, 7, 8. Dance with me in my backyard, boy. Looking super fine in your corduroy. Drive me round the block, we can go in a loop. And we'll turn the volume up on some good boy band tunes. I feel the fresh air, I can feel your eyes staring. I'm not gonna lie, I get a little bit scared. My heart is on wings and living in dreams. And at the top of our lungs, we see.
Here are a few tips from working at home. Tip number one, make sure you make a schedule from the time you wake up, start school, do homework, study, and fall asleep.
Just fulfilling breakfast so you won't be snacking on Zoom calls or while doing homework.
Another tip is having a healthy sleeping schedule, especially since we're going to be doing work throughout the day. So it'd be about 6 to 8 hours during the night.
Find a quiet space to do your work, that way you'll be less distracted and more focused.
Hey Vikes, so when you have to complete tasks or schoolwork, it's important that you communicate with your families about having a quiet workspace just so that you get things done and you have no distractions.
Make a schedule and a list to stay organized so you don't forget.
Another tip you guys can do is watch videos on stuff you don't know. You know, make sure you understand the subject clearly, or you can ask your parents or whoever to help you out.
Our final tip that we can give you guys is try finishing your work when you wake up. That way you have enough time to study, play games, and watch movies after.
Hey Vikes, I'm Sophia, and here are some tips for this year's virtual school year.
A quick tip is to utilize Remind instead of emails because it's faster.
Hi Freshies, I wanted to let you guys know that you can contact your counselors via email, which can be found at our Downey High website, and let them know if you have any questions regarding your grades, your classes, any clubs, sports, or anything that you need help with, even if it has to do with personal problems. Just know that they are there for you, and you can figure out who your counselor is based on your last name.
If there's any virtual activity going on, join it.
Check your school email and check if there are any new announcements. Also, you can go on the school website every week for any new information that may be.
Link Crew is a group of 225 DHS juniors and seniors who want to make sure you have the best freshman year experience possible. We will be offering tutoring just for freshmen in our virtual link lounge for all subjects. So be sure to connect with us on Instagram and Twitter at Downey Link Group for more info.
Hey Freshies, welcome back to part 2 for your tips and tricks for your freshman year online. Don't be afraid to contact us, your link leaders obviously, because we're here to help you and make you feel as comfortable as possible as you can in this really weird situation that we're all being put through. We're just here to help, give you extra knowledge, more study tips, etc. So don't be afraid to ask us for help.
I know that these days it's a little harder to stay motivated, but one way that us link leaders show our bike vibe at home is through showing our bike bikes virtually. So remember, bikes, keep up with spirit days.
Another great tip is by contacting your classmates, whether that's by their phone numbers or even through social media. It is very important to stay connected with them.
Hey Vikes, it's Jocelyn, and I just wanted to let you know another tip is to start watching VNS videos on YouTube. They're great quick 10-minute videos on school events and spirit weeks, such as wearing Downey Viking gear and themes.
Ask your teachers questions, because not only does it benefit you, but it helps you build a bond with them, and it just goes a long way. Also, stay connected with your student leaders, because they have already went through the freshman experience, so they could really help you.
That's all we have for you guys.
Make sure to ask your leaders questions.
Remember, we're always here for you.
3, 2, 1. Bye, bye.
Bye, 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 bye.
Scared of being alone? Feeling isolated from classmates, teachers?
Don't worry, here at Link Crew, we have the perfect tips for you to feel connected through communication.
Thanks, Alyssa. So tip number one, freshies, to stay connected through communication is to be involved with your school, whether it's through clubs or sports. Really helps you communicate with other students, especially through your grade. So on to Yahira.
Another tip that will help you guys a lot is to always be connected in social media and to attend our Zoom meetings. That will keep you up to date with everything at school.
Always strive to challenge yourself and never settle for the bare minimum.
Get connected with classmates. Even to show your spirit, you can all get together and stay connected by showing the bike vibe anytime.
Utilize your mind to stay connected with your teachers, your counselor, and classmates.
Remember to join Zoom meetings and follow down on social media to stay connected.
Make sure you have a clean and clear work area.
What's okay to have in a Zoom background meeting is something that is positive and that will motivate you every day.
Make sure your background is something you would like to share with others.
Avoid putting any inappropriate or disturbing pictures as your background when you're in class.
Hi, in order to get your virtual background on your phone, all you have to do is click on the three dots at the bottom of your device. Then you just select your photo and then you're done.
Here's how to put on your virtual background in both your laptop and computer.
So the first thing that you want to do is make sure that you're behind a solid color wall. After that, you're going to go down where it says to stop video and click on the small arrow above it. There you'll see the option for choose virtual background, which we'll click, which will then lead up this pop-up where you can go ahead and choose the default virtual background. But you can also add your own images. Go to add image, and then your desktop folder will go ahead and pop up, and you can add your photos in there. Ta-da!
Hey Vikes, remember during this troubling time to stay positive and to keep yourself hydrated. Bike vibe!
Hey Vikes! Today we're going to be teaching you everything you need to know about virtual backgrounds.
Hey Vikes, if you're on a computer like me, go to your profile, hit settings, go to background and filters, and boom.
Hey Vikes, you can choose a school-related background like you're in your very own classroom.
Or you can even show your school spirit by having school-spirited related backgrounds.
You can also choose a subject for each of your classes.
Or you can support your favorite sports team like the Dodgers.
But you can also have your virtual background as one of your favorite shows.
Or you could also choose your favorite video game like Minecraft.
Or you can make your own background like on PicArt like I did.
And finally, remember to make sure that your background is school appropriate.
With these tips and tricks, it'll make your Zoom calls much more enjoyable.
Bye.
We don't know if or when distance learning will change to a hybrid schedule or in-person schedule for school, when sports will start up again, or even when we will see each other again in person. But we do know that whenever we know, you'll know. So make sure you get connected and stay connected with @DowneyVikes, @DowneyLinkCrew, and @DHS counselors on Instagram.
We know you still have a ton of questions, so head over to our Instagram story where link leaders will answer all of your questions to make sure all of you have the need to know info to have a successful start to the fall 2020 semester.
Bye!